It's dangerous. It's difficult. It's the political process is so easily bought today, unfortunately. And yet we know, we see the wildfires, we see everything going on with our climate and with our world, and it's absolutely, you can't deny it.